me. Can't focus on me. Baby, can you focus on me? Hands in the soap. How the faucet's running and I keep looking at you. What is up, you guys? It's your girl TV and I'm back with another YouTube video. It is currently 12:28 and I forgot my camera all morning. Everywhere that I went this morning, I forgot my camera, and I forgot it when I left the house, and I knew I had to spin back to get it because if I go all the way to school without my camera, that's just crazy. So I had to literally go back to the house to get my camera and my charger because I forgot it. But we are here. I'm starting my vlog right now at a red light. I'm super duper anxious, just everything, because this is a lot. Let me show you what the car is looking like. It's looking a mess. But this morning I woke up, got myself together. I went to Target. I had to get a new SD card reader because I lost mine. I need to get the clips off this camera. Then I went to the dollar store because I had to get some more cleaning supplies because they said the room is dirty and all this. I don't have time. So yeah, I'm gonna try my best to pick up this camera today. I'm on the way. I'm gonna get there exactly at 1 o'clock because I'm so behind schedule. So I'm like just getting like because I've been wanting to leave, but it's okay, you know, things happen. But yeah, this is gonna be my intro. So if y'all enjoy this video, make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe. I know I'm talking fast, but I'm just trying to hurry up before this light change, and I'm gonna check back in with y'all when I get there. Okay. Alright, you guys, I'm here, and this is not it. Like, it's a line to check in. That's why I wanted to freaking get here early. Like, I'm just straight off. So we got like these people, and then like all of these people, and then the check-in is behind me. So I'm basically at the back of the line, and I know it's gonna take forever because people are gonna be asking dumb questions, just doing dumb stuff. So I'm about to just sit here and wait till I can get my keys because you gotta check in to get the keys. So it's just like I gotta wait regardless. But yeah, this lighting is crazy. But yeah, y'all, I don't know. All right, you guys, we got the key. We got the key ski e. Now I'm in the line to park, and then we're gonna start taking out my stuff. So I'll probably check back in with y'all when we actually get into the room. So yeah, just wanna let y'all know we got the keys. It's official. Oh my goodness. Okay. All right, you guys. So basically what happened this day was, moving day was so stressful for me. Like, I'm gonna have to do a story time on it one of these days because I literally had such a hard time trying to function, record. I was stressed out, it was hot. Everybody was getting on my nerves. Like, the room took forever. So in this video, I'm just gonna combine these little bit of clips that I do have with my official like dorm tour vlog and just put those two together. I'm sorry to disappoint y'all, but I do not have the moving vlog, like, because I just did not pick up that camera no more. And I didn't pick it up for a couple days, actually. Like, my first couple days here with like the pre-orientation stuff, I did not pick up this camera, y'all, because it was that bad. Like, I was bust. I was not having the time of my life. Like, I'm cool now, but like, that's why it has not been no videos, no footage or nothing. So I just hope y'all enjoy what I do got to offer, and I am sorry to disappoint anybody if y'all was looking forward to the moving vlog, because this ain't no real moving vlog. It's just me coming to let y'all know what's up. And then yeah, so now the clips that I'm about to play is my dorm tour that I built filmed for y'all. What is up, you guys? It's your girl TV, and I'm back with another YouTube video. So in today's video, it's just gonna be my official dorm tour because I feel like this is like the best it's gonna be, and I'm basically like done with my organization. So I just wanted to show y'all why we are here. So this is my bed behind me. I'm gonna flip y'all around and we're gonna do it like that. Okay. So this is the door when you first walk in. This is not my side. That has to go outside, so my net. But then if you turn right here, this is my side. So we're gonna start over here first. So right here we have our trash can. Me and my roommate, we actually share the trash can. And then I have these hook right here for my keys. And then this is behind the door of my closet. It's like hygiene stuff, things like that over the door, you know. Then inside the closet, which took me forever, you guys. first things first, up top, we have like the extra necessities that I need. And then this is extra stuff as well. My shower caddy, shower shoes, my school bag. I didn't put any school supplies in there yet, but that'll disappear when I put it in there. And that's my cleaning supplies. Then back here, we have all of my bags. I don't think you guys can see, but like on both of those things. And then this is like matching two-piece sets. These little hanger things is like, it's like an outfit and an outfit. So yeah, boom. And then this big chunk is shirts, dresses, and then we have like more two-piece sets, but like for colder like times. And then back here is like more jackets and stuff. This is my bag that I'm currently wearing right now, and then under it is my raincoat. Under it is my raincoat. So I'm gonna go back out so you guys can see the overview of like that. And then down here is my snuggie like thing. And here is just extra like storage stuff, paper towels, like stuff like that. I have my water right here, my Swiffer, my broom is back there, the book bag that they gave us. And then that is it for over there. Then I have my towel and my wraparound towel. Here's the mirror right here, like a little mirror right there. And that's everything right there, right? So then we come to this corner right here. We have another mirror, stand-up body mirror. And then on my walls, I have XXX. And I have Playboy Cardi, and on that wall over there I have Future, but we'll get to that. So after the mirror is my desk right here. So on top of my desk I just have some tissues and this cute little like foam box, my mirror for the morning time, extra stuff, necessities, jewelry, you know, like stuff like that. A picture of me, my dad, some sanitizer, my lamp, my flosser, humidifier up there. The cords go crazy, but we only got one outlet in this room, so we gotta make do. That's like my junk drawer, and here's like my hair stuff. And then in this bottom drawer is my makeup. And then if you pull this out, this is where I keep all my electronics, like my laptop, my iPad, stuff like that. Right, from right here, I have my chair right here, just for lounging, and then my rug right beside it. I feel like that looks the best. Then in my drawers, like most of my drawers, all of them look like this because I have all my clothes in there. So yeah, they're all basically like neatly folded. I'm not gonna show you guys everything that's in the drawer. And right here I have my fridge. So you just open it. I don't know what I got going on here right now. Some fruit, some water, salad, grapes, stuff like that. Then my freezer. Got lots of water, some ice cream, hot pockets, French toast, and then a microwave. Then I just had some chips I was snacking on. My charging station, another mini fan, paper towel, me and my roommate share. Then you come up here, I have my PlayStation, my TV, some pictures of me, everything like that. And I have my whiteboard right here. Real cute, real cute. Come to the side of it, you see Future, my heart, and then over here is my bed. Let me walk back so you guys can get the visual. I do have bed riders on them, you guys will see that. But here is just my little laptop, like this thing, like for my laptop or if I'm eating or something in the bed. So that's just there for right now. Then right here, well, you know, a little setup or whatever, little blanket. And then if you lift up the bed skirt, you see that I have my stool right here because I can't get on the bed without it. My slippers. And I have like some extra stuff in my utility cart. This is snacks in here. I'll show you guys. Snacks and stuff in there. And then this is some of my shoes. That shoes. And then that is my laundry basket. So that is basically everything that is on my side of the room. That's sort of the last little overview. But yeah, you guys, today is actually Tuesday the 13th, and I'm just now like finishing like feeling comfortable like with the organization stuff. So it took a little while considering I moved in on Sunday, That's because we've been doing things like orientation and stuff. But yeah, if you guys enjoyed this video, I don't even know like if I'm gonna add this into like the movement vlog that I didn't finish or whatever, because it was just a lot. It was so stressful, y'all. Like, it's gonna be a hard time adjusting, but I'm gonna really try to make do, you know, to post videos, like still do what I'm doing. But yeah, so far I give it like a 6 out of 10, but you know, like, it's still the first week. I'm gonna give it a chance to like do what I gotta do. But yeah, y'all, that's really gonna be it. So if y'all enjoyed this video, make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next lit video.